Do you guys know what goes on in this cult? Do you? Look, I'm trying to help you out. Jesus Christ is God. If you don't see him as God, you go to hell. Jehovah Witness organization had to pay out millions of dollars for molesting kids. Yeah, see how he controls you? That's what a cult does. That isn't in the Bible. The Bible says you have free will. Why is he getting in the way of your free will? That doesn't make any sense. Yeah. What year was this cult started at? What year? Do you know? You don't know what year? Yeah, what's your point? Are you going to show it on YouTube too? It's freedom of speech. We live in America. We don't live in Mexico. We live in America. I can record you. I can put it on YouTube because you guys always smile when I tell you guys about the molestation charges, the cover-ups, thousands of them. Thousands of them. Not one, not two, but thousands and thousands of children molested in this cult. And you know why they're molested in this cult? It's because you have a rule book that says if a kid's molested, not to tell the police, not to tell the parents, but to tell the elders. And because of that rule, the Superior Court of Alameda County found you guilty. That's why. That's what happened to you guys. That's what happened. I tell you this every day and you smile like it's a joke. It's not a joke. Kids are getting molested in this cult. And you sit there and you smile about it like an idiot. Would God smile about kids getting molested? Would God smile about that? I don't think God would smile about that. That's some serious crap. That's disgusting that you smile about it. And everyone on YouTube is going to see that stupid smile on your face. Yeah. Show everyone on YouTube how you think it's funny that kids are molested in this cult. Yeah, that's no joke, man. That's no joke.
What is that?
Huh? What is that? What's what? Huh?
What is he doing?
It's a Jehovah's Witnesses.
Yeah.
Alameda County in 2006 made that organization pay $21 million for molestation cover-up. No, that's not what I'm arguing. I'm arguing the fact that they have a rule in their rule book that says if a kid's molested, not to tell the police, not to tell the parents, and then the kid ends up getting molested again. That's why their organization was sued. That's why they were sued. Okay. So I tell them that because if you know that and you stay in the cult, when you get judged, you go to hell. Yeah, that's what's going to happen.